And this thing always drives me crazy. So I don't forget. I'm just going to tell your folks right off. So I don't forget. Tomorrow's our surprise day for you all. It will be some fun for you guys and for us. We're looking forward to it. Around 4 o'clock-ish, 4 o'clock-ish, the cam is going to be put into the office, and we're gonna have a party in here. No, we're not. And then when we're doing whatever it is we're planning on doing, then we'll bring the cam back and show you guys a surprise. And so you just got to be patient, but you'll have the cam in the main office there for a while tomorrow. And someone asked, Sugar Plum, what was the other question? Do you still have time for Hannah's cards? We're going to mail them out Monday, and I'll tell you more about Hannah. Help me remember when we get done with boxes. And I've got like 12 notes from emails and stuff that's all over pasted on the wall over here that I try to keep all of you guys' notes straight when you send them. And I really, really try. So, but if I mess one up, please forgive me.
Diane has a question for later.
Okay. When we're done with boxes, Diane, don't forget. Has Bets been adopted yet?
Nope.
Okay. We're going to get started.
No, I haven't adopted Bets yet.
So is Carolina Ash on? Or who's going to be our writer-downer? Yeah, I am feeling better, Tinks. I don't know if I got a touch of the flu or, you know, the sticky stomach flu. It wasn't fun. Okay, I don't think Carolina Ash is on. Do we have somebody that's going to do it?
So something.
Bad sardines. I still can't even think of sardines yet.
What's right about the bad sardines?
Whoops, I see one. Nuki, will you do it? Thank you. I appreciate it. And then just email it to me. Yeah, Nuki's done it before. Okay, we will get busy. This one is from Amazon. We got a whole bunch of them because we've got 2 days' worth. And this is always exciting to me and to our kitty. Here comes Cece. Oh, and we don't have a name on it, but hopefully somebody will claim that. And I really, really, really am trying to keep all of my notes straight, but sometimes it is a bit difficult. Here we go. We got the 32-pack, the big box. A Frisky's variety, seafood variety pack. And, you know, today's Tuesday, so that means my sister Judy was here, and she reorganized all the food, and it looks like we got plenty of room now.
It's all empty on top.
So this will be a wonderful thing. So this is the Frisky 32-pack. And, do you want me to do a slice? This one next. Well, you know what? The handwriting ones, we're going to save. Let's do the Amazon ones first, okay? All right. And that means here, we got to do this one.
Yeah, I was going to say, that came with this one. I mean,
that one? Well, it came tonight.
And that, one of the other bigger ones came tonight.
Is Paul on? Paul, our Paul? Hey, Paul. I need you to.
She needs you, Paul.
Yeah, I need you to call me or something later. This is from Diaz. Diaz always helping us. It says yummies for the kitties, and it's from Diaz. And this is a 24 case.
Paul's on there.
Yeah, 24 case. This is from Diaz. So. Yeah, I appreciate that. I always think it has to taste better because it's orange. You know, colors, we like colors here. Oranges and the purples. Ah. And Martha, can you put this to stack those up over there? Thanks, Dia. I appreciate the Friskies. Yeah, Judy came this morning and our big load that looked like so much is now way down. Is this Sam?
Yep. Sorry, Judy. You, buddy.
Oh.
Golly. I need my Wheaties.
I need my Wheaties.
Whoops. I'll put this right here.
I've got it.
And I'm bleeding. green. Oh my. This one says heavy. That's the care, which is what
we've already got our hernias.
What, yeah, we got our hernias done for the day. Okay, we've got a paper. Oh, this is from, this is one of our favorite cats. This is Happy Holidays from Sabrina T. Cat. And I think her mama, Canton, has something to do with this, too. So this is from Sabrina T. Cat and Canton Cat. $10, Kathy. I'm going to get into it. And Sabrina, you're an awesome kitty. You sent us 24 of the prime fillets. Did you know we get things from Sabrina? We get things from cats now, which I think is cool.
Wow.
And another 24-pack of fillet seafood. So we have two cases there. That makes already 3, 4 and a half cases. Oh, and two cases of Friskies. Just comes in a different form. This is a pate. Where's that pate?
Yep.
Okay, that's nice because I think Judy said we were low on that. And the bits. So thank you, Sabrina, and tell your mama Canton thank you too for helping us. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and a half cases, I think. What?
Don't say. Here's the Amazon bag. Big bag of plastic bags. I stuck them in there.
Of the poopy bag?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, they're in there. That's okay,
because what we have over there is all that we have.
Are you kidding?
Mm-mm. So we'll start on those.
Kate brought out a whole bunch. Katie can have two bunches.
It always seems like when we get low, somebody walks in the door with a bunch of them. Hey, man, we're hitting the jackpot tonight because we got names. Yay, brah. Aw, this is from DX. And... oh, now we got to make sure we get these right because one of them says full tummies make happy kitties, which that is very true. If kitties could burp, our kitties would burp all the time from good food. And the other one it says for Bella and friends, and this is from Diet. Oh, I think I see something that's in here that we are out of.
Yes, there's only a jar
in
there.
Thank you, Brenda.
They must have known.
Yeah. I'm going to just go ahead and take the time to take this off because this is going to go straight in the cupboard. No, these fit. Yeah. These
fit. It looks longer than normal, I guess.
It kind of does, doesn't it?
You want that? Oh,
yeah, but we can do it when we're done. Oh. All right. There you go, Dorothy.
It just looks longer, but 51. Maybe it's not.
And then a 32-pack of the poultry variety pack. So this is all from Diet. So one case of baby meat, the 32-pack. You guys have us all right up there again with our food and the pate. Oh, now, hang on a second. This is the Supreme Supper Pate. This is one that Bella likes that one. Hey, that's because I'll bet you Diet knew that Bella likes that kind.
Oh, does she?
Yeah, she likes that kind. It's juicy. It's juicy. You know, we're into juicy foods right now. This one, now, I really, really, really want to try to make sure I get all my notes straight, so... this one is from Evans from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Isn't that something how things come from all over the place? It's astounding. Ooh, this looks like a fun box. Yeah, wow. New stuff. A whole bunch of stuff in here. Oh, we like letters. This says, we got to read the letter. It says, hi, everyone there. My name is Billy. I am a female, and I was 11 in June 1st, 2011. And I got a feeling that we have a picture of
Yeah. Kathy, I love what you did in the bathroom on the drain.
You know how we all love Oldster Cat. Check that out. That's cool.
So Billy's 11. Now I have had two moms my whole life, my mom and her mom, my grandmom. I started out in this steel thing with bars with cats so much bigger than me. They say they sat on me and pushed me around a lot. That would be sad in a shelter situation where they're in cages.
Mm.
I was huddled in a corner crying when these people came by looking in. There was a mom, a dad, and a little boy, and the small girl about 6 to 7 years old looking. They opened the cage. The little girl picked up this bigger, older, black and white cat and was holding it. Mom picked me up. I was so small I fit in her hand. She asked a lot of questions about me. She was told that was an 8-year-old male. The mom said, "Are you sure he is 8 weeks old?" "Oh, yes," she was told. So anyway, I knew I needed that little girl, so I ran from this cage up her arm to her shoulder, where I refused to leave. Well, I got a home. Yay, yay, yay. I was itchy and my eyes hurt. The little girl named me Billy that night. They took me to the vet bright and early to find out I was a girl and I was only 4 weeks old. Yeah, Grandma was right. Well, I had fleas and an eye infection, but Grandma had those gone so fast I barely remember it. My new mom dressed me and pushed me in the stroller for a long time. As you can see from the picture, she still tries to dress me up, and the other picture is how I feel about it now. The vet says I have mammary cancer and will die soon, but that was months ago. I have no need to go. I am quite comfy here and have no plans to go soon, as you can see in picture 3. We don't have a lot, and my mom has grown and left home now, but hope you can use what we could send. Love, Billy and Sandy, who is her grandma. I know. I love these stories. Aw, thank you, Billy. You're an awesome cat. We got some toys. Oh, and look. Oh, look at these. Aren't those cool? Those are cute. Oh, my gosh. Those are really cute. Oh, look at that. Sardines.
Cute.
Not quite into eating sardines quite again yet, but
yummy when you feel good, huh?
Yeah, going to be coming up. And I do share them with the kitties, or actually they share them with me. And tape, which I'm out of in this drawer. Oh, right here. Yeah. Kathy needs to see the pictures.
Oh.
And 2 cans of Friskies.
Oh.
Sure, I'll give you those. Yeah. We have another can of sardines. Oh, and a collar. Oh, wow, those are snazzers. Sandy collars. And, yeah, do you see those, honey? And 2 more bags of toys. You know, for all these adoptions we're doing, we always send toys home, so I appreciate that. And catnip. So thank you, Billy. You and your mom and grandma are awesome.
Oh, that one's pretty too, isn't it?
Very awesome. I'm going to stick this in here so we can keep this together, and then we'll put your pictures up. Will you hold this for me? Okay. And I think we'll do this one next.
Weezy, come here.
This is Cassandra H. Cassandra H. from Illinois. Lenark, Illinois, and I shook this one on the way out. Probably. Ooh, I don't know, it's awful light, Jack. Do you want to cool this? Carlene, if you're on, your kitty is getting kind of chunky.
Oh my, look at this. Look at that belly, and he's still eating.
Says Jackie, the center has helped me through a lot this year. The death of my father and the death of my 20-year-old grandson, Justin. Oh, this is from Hencast. I've seen your name on the chat. This is from Hencast. Well, on much happier notes, I'm sending our little girl Hannah's card and also coats and hats for Weezy and Donna's trip to Alaska. I just could not help but buy them.
They just said maybe he's pregnant.
Well, he's not neutered yet. Tell Leanie, the new mom, she can have fun with them, and I think the webcamers will. This is my Smokey. He looks just, he likes to look, not to drink out of the toilet, and he's a rag doll. I will try to print a pic of my Blaze, who is another rag doll. As I said before, you are a blessing for a lot of us. Here's Blaze. Check that gorgeous cat out. That's Blaze. And both of these kitties are 10 years old. You know, you webcammers have a lot of old cats, don't you? I love our oldsters. So this is for Weezy and Donna's trip to Alaska.
Oh, my.
That is awesome.
And the hat.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. Well, we will try our best. Divine, oh, this is Alaska Weasley and Alaska Donna. Oh, my.
Can you take the hat off to see if it fits Weasley?
Yeah, it may fit him now. Him, yes. Thank you so much.
Well, we
for
can
that.
Put a chin strap under.
That's
so,
true.
So it have, hey, somebody needs to sew a chin strap on.
Oh, yeah. I did it again. Can you put that together for me? Oh, my goodness. And we have another letter for Hannah. And I got to tell you about my conversation with Hannah, which was pretty cool. All right. Thank you so much, Hen Cass. These are really cool.
Somebody needs to put a little chin strap on.
A chin strap on that. We'll have to put them in that before and then have Kurt take some pictures. That would be pretty cool. And then we've got this big one that I'm just going to leave down here. This is from Mary, or her webcam name is Little Chad, and her cat's name is Mo. This came last week, but the chat was so jumpy that she asked me to wait till Monday, which I didn't get to do, so we're doing it today. So this is from Little Chad and her kitty Mo. Oh, and we have toys right away. This is Jackie, Volunteers and Kitties. Got some cool stuff in there. It says, May your holidays be warm and wonderful. Merry Christmas. From Little Chap 34 and Mold the Cat. Hey, Martha, do you want to, let me get the tape out here. Do you want to add it to the wall over there? Thank you, Little Chap. Oh, my goodness, thank you. There's a little...
Oh, no, I put it down on the wet paint.
Uh-oh.
It's on the back. It won't
do
anything.
You're the one in trouble and not me this time.
Can I have a paper towel wipe off?
Oh. We got another Weezy look-alike in the box. Look at that belly. My God.
You might have to. Here, give me the paper.
You got a toy? Okay.
I don't have to worry about
that right away.
I'm done now. I've got bleach stains on this.
Look at Kitty Clay. Oh, check this out. Oh, this is a doggy toy stocking. The doggies will like this. Thank you. I think we'll just put things maybe like here, and then I can put them in the box. Oh, Jocelyn, thank you. Look at this. More styrofoam plates, which we need, and we'll be festive. And,
maybe I should wait for some more.
I think probably. And some.
I don't want to get paint on the wall.
Oh, and there's some more. Oh, wow. Thank you. And look at this. We got a, and we should save these for Christmas Day. Mm-hmm. You know what? I think that we will.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to put this up there.
Okay, thank now you. What did I do with the plates? We use a lot of these. Yeah. And Pringles. You know the volunteers like these. Whoa, hang on a second. We've got the salt and vinegar and the honey mustard. I think one of these kind Kurt likes even. And two, how many more, Josh? Three of these cool blankies. These are from Garden Ridge, and these are the ones that wash and dry super, super fast. Look how colorful they are, too. I like those.
Yeah, you like jalapeno chips?
Oh,
they're a little hot.
This is the kind I think Kurt likes.
What is this?
Jalapeno Pringles. This is nice. The Kitty Play Cube. I used to have a whole stack of them, and we've used them. You know, they just wear out.
They're not indestructible.
Yeah, they're not indestructible. Can you reach it? And two.
Can you get it, Josh?
Here, let's do three. We've got three of the Wiska pack. One's perfectly fish and two other bits. So thank you for these.
But they have to be covered. I'm going to
give you those.
Covered?
And one case of Fancy Feast. That will help us replenish that. We got two of them, don't we? We have two cases of the Fancy Feast.
Okay,
look at these. The kitties are going to love these.
I like them.
I know. These are really cool. The kitties will love these. I read somewhere where this kind of material is where it's supposed to be good for their teeth when they bite into them. Yeah, luffa fish. Yeah. And some mouthies, which you know, they all like these. Oh, Jocelyn. Snickers. And I think tomorrow's the day we're mixing up more candy, so I'll add this to it. And the Reese's Pieces, which might have to disappear with me. I try to share those.
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
Those are the best.
Should we leave it open for a little while? And then we can put stuff in it. Okay, we'll just pass it on to Brenda. And then we have this box here. That looks really interesting, doesn't it? This is from our friend Blue. And Blue, in case you don't know, is from Arizona. And she's got a really cool picture here on the side of it. I wonder what our UPSP and UPS and FedEx think of all of us with all our designs. Oh my gosh, look at all. We'll give this to Katie. This will be a really cool one. Look at that.
I like the green one.
You like the green one? That's pretty. I sort of like the red one. That looks pretty.
Yeah. I like the
green one. Oh, that one.
That's pretty. Read your letter. It says, hello and greetings to all at FFRC. And this is from Blue, our friend Blue. I hope this finds you all warm and happy. I struggle every day to try to come up with the words to express my gratitude and appreciation to everyone that is any way associated with FFRC. This includes every one of the webcam viewers for their donations of food, toys, cleaning supplies, and money for things needed for everything to make the center run as smoothly as it does every day. I don't know if there are any words to express what I feel for having the privilege of watching the cam and seeing the daily activities unfold minute by minute. I am so grateful for everyone there that helps the kitties, which in turn helps us viewers. Animal souls help people in many ways, and I, for one, surely need these kitty souls on a daily basis. Thank you, Blue. Thank you all for being so generous, sharing your lives with us webcam viewers. Enjoy the bluebies. I hope you can find room for them all. We will. The ones in the bags have notes, and the rest are made from yarn donated by Ohio Mrs. Peepers. Thank you all for everything you do. Blue, you are awesome. You know, it takes all of us. It takes the volunteers and all of you out there to make this place go, and I appreciate this.
You like that one, don't you?
Do you want to hang this up, too?
You want me to put it in the paint first?
No, don't worry.
It's shiny and red tonight. It's wet, okay?
Hey, what's going on over there?
It's up there.
That's enough. I need Danae, she was doing that earlier today. Okay,
well,
we gotta share some of these so you can see. You know,
yeah, Jocelyn, like, I like that one.
This is beautiful. Blue, I hope you're on. These sizes here are also awesome. You know that, and these are also wonderful. You know those, like inside of these.
Yeah, they fit right in.
They go right in, and then those two things that Brad made that has 8 beds in each. The holes in them are like this, and but the bedding. This is where. When we fill, well, we change them every day. These all go in them. Wow, man, Blue, you have been one busy, busy person. Look at the sparkles in
well,
these.
Well, that'll fit in one of the squares of that one square one out there.
The top one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, no matter what shape you make them, we can use them. And these, Blue, these all last. We've got all of yours left yet. I don't think a single one has come unraveled. Wow. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, look
at
that.
I like that one.
Yeah. Thank you, sweetie. Wow, Blue, how long did it take you to do all this?
Oh, look there.
Wow.
Oh, that's really
good. Like that one.
That matches my hair.
Wow. Yeah, you know, we could put these all in the washer and the dryer and they would dry in just a minute.
Oh, look, there's some more.
Wow. Can you pull those out? There you go.
I think that one you already had out. If you pull that one from the bottom.
Wow. Yeah, but see, these go on those big round ones like that. Wow, Blue, you outdid yourself. You were one busy girl. I would think your wrists and your arms and your elbows would be hurting.
Well, that one's pretty.
That's pretty. I like that. Well, now, let's see. There's a note in there. It says, Bluebees. Oh, so these are made, this is made, I think I understand it right, with yarn donated by Mrs. Ohio Peepers. These were made by Blue, and yarn was donated by Bantry.
Well, those are pretty.
Look at those. Those are beautiful, too. Boy, that's really
I like
pretty.
Those.
Mm-hmm. Wait till Stacy sees these in the morning. She's going to say, yeehaw.
She'll try to do one.
She probably will. Those are beautiful, Bantry, beautiful yarn.
I love them.
You know what I, well, we didn't,
Yeah,
let's see what this says. Oh, and this is made by Blue, but the yarn is donated by Kit Kat. You guys all had a part of
this. Those are pretty, too.
Yeah, oh, look at this.
Mm-hmm.
Purple. Kathy. Purple.
Yeah, but I love purple, too.
And the pink. And orangey.
Oh,
you know,
they're such nice colors.
And, yeah, and look at all the different, well, at least and to my inexperienced eye, these all look like they're different
stitches.
Wow, look at that.
I like this one, too.
If Karen, my daughter, was here, she'd snag that for
that
her pillow.
Too.
It's a white
pillow. Oh, that pillow is pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
I think my favorite is
they go back.
I think my favorite is Bantry.
That one there.
I really like that one.
Yep, that one's
beautiful. So, wow. So, Nuki, if you can put on there that the Bluebees were made by Blue and the yarn by
Bantry,
Ohio Peepers, Bantry, and Kit Kat.
You want
that would be cool.
Here,
do you want to put these inside June's room?
Oh!
And then we might have room in there.
Oh, you want that?
I don't think we need to. I don't think there's probably anything under there.
No.
Yeah,
do you just want to put them on the towel?
Yeah, because we'll start using them tomorrow.
Here's the...
Okay, we'll just set it over there. I don't think there's anything under there. Do you, Dorothy? No.
You got one more.
Really not coordinated. And I lost my cutter. Uh-oh. Well, where is it in a box? Oh, there's a bathroom.
That was quite
good. I better change with all the,
I don't know where. This is from Amy V. Here, Dorothy, I'm going to pick that up so you don't get a wallet. This is from Amy D. from Pennsylvania, Grampian, Pennsylvania.
And it says fragile.
Oh, she found it.
Could you find it?
You found it.
Oh, this is another one.
No.
Oh, my goodness. Look at all this.
Oh, another one?
I see something. This says holiday wishes.
Oh, the bag.
Oh, we can fix that. Says, just a small gift for you and all your volunteers and helpers, a token of my appreciation for all that you do for all those special kitties, keeping them safe and warm and happy. Thank you. This is her webcam name is Stitches. I believe I've seen that on there. The stickers are for Hannah, okay? And here's her kitties. She's got the tigers. And here, these are two different kitties. They look kind of tortie-ish. Two pockets when she sits down. Wait. And it says, I've included some pictures of my two kitties. So there is two. Gizmo is the larger of the two. I got him when he was just 8 weeks old. He was about the size of a soda pop can. He is now 12 and a half years old and weighs about 20 pounds. Well, I can tell that's this one right here. My other cat is Stripe. We had a Gizmo, so we had to have a Stripe too. Stripe is 10 and a half years old and was born in the garden shop at the Kmart where I worked. He likes to suck on earlobes. Sorry, Dorothy. Thank you, Stitches. Okay. Well, let's see what's in here. Here, Jossie, come over here, hon. Do you want to, can you take the pictures onto that and the card, and that way people can read them?
And I have to keep it out of the paint.
This is really pretty. Here, now hang on a second. Let's see if we have something else in here. And look at what I did. Oh, my goodness. Okay, well, let's do these first. Here, Joss, let me walk past you so I can show. These have to be for the volunteers. Look at this. There's a whole bunch of pins. There's white ones, black ones, white. Oh, and look at that. Oh, and the collar that's on these sparkle. They're gold sparkles. Aren't those cool? Oh, these are really neat. We'll put these in pin three. And then I keep that note up there that anything in there is for the volunteers to share. And hey, Brenda, maybe I could give you some of this to put up here. Here, let's do these first here. These are, I'm assuming, for the volunteers. They're all Avon Naturals, body lotions, body wash. Oh, Kathy's looking already.
We're closer, Kathy.
These are all body lotions.
With three girls in the house, we go through.
Thank you. This is really nice. You know, it means a lot to me when you guys think of the volunteers like this. Some kitty toys, which you know we will love those. And the wand, which we might put over there in our wand thing because we're getting short. Oh, and thank you notes. Here, let's just pull all this out here. And then, another collar. And another card for Hannah, which goes in our... Here you go, Dorothy. We've got two really cool collars. Boy, I'm telling you, I like bling bling. These are bling bling.
Yeah, ooh, I like them.
And then there's an assortment of pencils and writing paper, which we can never have enough of.
Cute.
And stationery. Wow. Someone post-it notes. Thank you. These are for Hannah. So, Dorothy, you want to stick that in the bag? Oh, and here's another one, Skin So Soft from Avon. And, Brenda, there's two more. Wow. This is awesome. Oh, there's some more stickers. These are some more body lotion, hand and body lotion. And we'll put all those up there for the volunteers. And another one. And a ream of paper. You know what, Carol? Do you want to take this? Is that too heavy? Do you want to put that on my desk in there? But make sure you don't touch any red paint. No red.
Red, okay. Shiny, wet.
Where do you want this?
Wet.
And notebook. This, we will use all of this. Absolutely. These go in the left drawer, except this will keep out. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
You should ask them to send me old keys. That's July.
Would you get them in time, though?
I'm not doing them until next Wednesday or Thursday.
If anybody out there has old house keys or old car keys, Kathy, who is our teacher, volunteer that's painting down here, she collects them and then she does these cool crafts for
Santa's Magic Keys.
Santa's Magic Keys, and she's always running a hobble.
Because kids wonder if they don't have a chimney, how Santa gets in their house.
So, and then the kids decorate these.
And I spray my magic dust on them and hang them on the door outside their house, and it's magic and Santa can get in.
So I know you could hear that. Yeah, so if you have any old keys that you don't need, just send them and I'll make sure Kathy gets them. We try to keep her supplied every year. They're going to look for some, Kathy.
Thank you.
Yeah, what is your magic dust? Or is it a magic secret?
It's a secret.
It's a secret. Cat in a jar lid. Yeah.
That's so weird.
One of the babies. This is from Maggie F, and Maggie's been around here for a little while now. She's from Butler, Pennsylvania, and this is for Hannah, so we'll stick that in there. There's something else in there. That always makes me curious. This is to Jackie from Maggie's Kitties. Well, you know, that just means I can't stand it because I have to look right away. I'm just way too curious about everything. Oh, look at that. That's really pretty. Here, I'll put it on this so you can see it better. Isn't that pretty? Thank you, Maggie's Kitties.
It's body moves.
It's what?
The body moves.
Yeah, the body moves. Here, Jackie.
Hey, what's going on back there?
What is that, though? Thank you, Maggie's Kitties. Thank
what
you.
What is it? It's a kitty. What's that? And watch when it goes on.
Oh,
it moves. Cute.
Very cool.
Very cool.
We need to get alcohol, or what do we need? Oh, how about?
Maybe we should find the cat first.
Yeah,
I bet it
was you. Can we put that on the floor?
I'm trying to think what. We don't want to hurt the floor. How bad is it in there? Okay, how about how about those magic eraser things? Kathy, every time before Kathy does her paintings on the wall and everything, she always puts the basic paint back on, and it's oil-based, and a kitty got on it. Okay, let's see.
Show it to the web. You gotta see the cat.
Who is it? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Who is it?
That's Grominique. Can you put her in there, Kathy? And we'll work on her here in just a little bit. Okay, let's do this. This is from Maggie, and it says, "Hi, Jackie and volunteers. May you have a wonderful Christmas and a bright new year.
Where did she get on it?
You have brought me so much joy when I watched the cam. I so wished we lived closer. I would love to help you all. You are very special people with so much love and care. The world would be such a better place if more people were like you all. God bless you. Love and hugs, Maggie." And this is Magpa. And she also sent a donation, and it says, "Please use this small donation." It's not small. You guys, everything helps us. "For whatever you need. My kitties love you, too." Thank you, Maggie. I appreciate that very, very much. Oh, is that in my pocket? That's what. I saw somebody said something pocket. I should have thought about that. Here, Jackie, you want to go throw that away? I'll show you. So this goes in the burnable one?
No.
The red one? Isn't that red?
She left pocket. So I'm just going to leave it.
On what? Okay. Let's see who this, what this is for.
Will this sit there all right?
Uh-huh.
You sure?
Yep, I'm sure. This is from A World of pups.com, a world. Oh gosh, this is another one of those cool things. These are those skinnies for cats. Those they're toys. They're just, I think they have a little catnip, yep, yeah, in it, but there's no stuffing them. This is what that little Weasley goes crazy about. The skinnies for cats. I don't, you know, I never did figure out who sent these before, but it's, the company is aworldofpups.com. So maybe you guys can figure it out and put it on our bag.
That was cool.
This was, yeah, that was a Christmas tree from one of the webcam viewers.
Right here.
Okay, well, let me clean this up because then we got something else to do.
Clean a cat. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, no, not my mom. Oh, sorry. Now, this is going to take me a little while, so if you guys want to bear with me and we'll go through these, and I'd love to thank everybody for all of this. I think what we do first is, yeah, try not to pop them while we're on the camera. It's too loud. Is we'll go through and pull out the cards for Hannah. This one is from our friends Neil and Anna Marie M. This is for Hannah. And this one is for Hannah. Oh, and this is from Mike and Beth P. They're from Defiance. Mike and Beth P. from Defiance for Hannah. This one's for the Rescue Center. Earth Angels. Oh, this one is from Uncle Eric that takes care of some of our kitties. This is Dave M. from California sent that to Uncle Eric, and I'll make sure Eric gets that. We got two postcards. This one's for Hannah. We ought to count those then and see how many we're up to. Hannah. Whoops, you know what? I forgot to mention the name. This is from Dave M. I think I might have missed one. Go ahead. Dave M. from California. Joyce C. from M.O. Missouri, I think. M.O. Eleanor.
Oh, no.
Eleanor F. from Connecticut for Hannah. DeWitt from, I think it's Wisconsin for Hannah. And I think that's it. So then we'll open up the cards. We have two postcards. We're getting these all sorted out. You guys are going to have your feet trimmed, I'm afraid.
With all their pads and everything.
Arizona. And this is cool. This is from Joanne, our webcam friend Joanne. This is where she's from. And then this other white one is where blue is from, right here. And it says, and here is the Arizona connection. It's a big country. I could not find a postcard with a bobcat up a cactus. Hugs, Joanne. Thanks, Joanne. I like that. You marked it where you were from. And this one is from Tucson. Oh, this is also from Joe. This is a recent picture of Tucson. It shows the new U of A stadium at the left. But this is about 1/4 of the city. Oh, my goodness. I'm forgetting how to write, Joanne. Thanks, Joanne. Hey, Martha. Oh, Martha's not out here. I have her.
We'll have her. Martha! The first time they've gotten paint on them.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about the paint on the cat. This is not the first time. It won't be the last. It's happened before, and we always get it off, and they've never gotten sick. This is from Carlene P. from Wisconsin. This is to Jackie Family and Volunteers. Oh, and she's got a doggy print on there that says, live, love, and laugh. So this is Carlene P. from Wisconsin. Oh, I got a note on this. I got to say this. Okay, where's my note? Oh, I got it. Where is it?
Here it is. Okay. Carlene, you will be impressed. I've been practicing this. Carlene is from an old Indian. The name of her city is an old Indian name, and it's pronounced Oconomowoc. I think I said it right. Oconomowoc, Wisconsin. If that's right, I'm very proud of myself. It may not be right. And Carlene sent, boy, this envelopes are tough. Look at that little. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah.
Little Hannah is jumping on Holly. Oh, look at this.
Oh. What did you want,
Dolly? This is for the Florida Rescue Center. A cat on the screen. And it says, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to watch all the kitties pounce and play. Happy holidays from your friends in Wisconsin, Carlene and Vicky, a.k.a. Whiskars, W-I-S-C-K-A-R-S. Look at that. There's actual screen on that. Isn't that cool? Do you want to tape those up, Martha?
What did you want?
I was just going to see if you would.
Oh, okay.
Those up
okay.
Too. And this one is to Hannah. Got another Hannah one. No,
Hannah's
that little girl. It's a little girl. Yep.
Do these go out there?
Those go out there, and in the left top drawer is the pen.
Okay.
And then when we're done, before I clean up, I'll get the kitty cleaned up. This just is from, we do have a name, Sprinkle, from King, North Carolina.
It looks like it was something.
Did you catch that, Brenda, maybe? Oh, gosh, thank you, Sprinkle.
Thank you
for the stamp. Have you seen those stamps yet?
Oh.
Those are awesome. I appreciate that. Another card for Hannah. Another card for Hannah, and this is Jackie Volunteers and Chat Friends. Dogs come when they're called. Cats take a message and get back to you. How true. Thanks again for all you folks do. Happy New Year. And this is AM Sprinkle and Precious MLE. I'm pretty sure I've seen Sprinkle on our chat line, too. So thank you. And this is to you guys, too. She sent that to you. This is another handmade greeting card. Kind of cool how we can do that on the internet now. Yeah. This one is from DeWitt, and DeWitt's from Wisconsin. This says, thanks, Jackie, and all of the volunteers for all you do for the kitties at FFRC. And you're all such a role model for responsible shelters around the world. Thank you. We do try to set our standards high. Have a very meowy Christmas and many happy adoptions in the coming new year. Merry Christmas. And this is from DeWitty and my two felines, Girly Girls. Aw, that's what I call my dogs. Amber and Binks. Amber and Binks. Thank you, DeWitt. Thank you. That's a cool card with the kitties on the front.
I'm going to go.
Okay, thank you.
Did you get everything then?
And whatever paper you want to talk about?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You're welcome, Brenda. Thank you. This is from Dave M., and Dave is from Riverside, California. Aw, and it's got a Santa with a kitty, and that was DeWitt there. And Dave says, dear Jackie and volunteers at FFRC, the magic of Christmas is in everyone, so let the magic be seen. Aw, this is from Dave and Cindy and Toby and Missy. Check that out. That's pretty cool. We could have done that with red footprints here. We'll get them. They'll be okay. Oh, and this is from Bats. Bats, I think you were waiting to see if we got your card. We got it. Oh, look at that. Another bling bling. There we go, Bats. We got your card finally. Oh, Hi, Jackie. I saw you on Friday dressed up in your purple shirt with your purple notebook and purple paper. So I thought I'd send you a purple cat card, too. I love what you do for the cats. I love all the volunteers, too. Take this money and buy 2 cases of whatever Frisky's canned food you use. I so miss Hudson and Cobbett. It was so much excitement when those two characters. I love the new Bats. What an adorable, cute, beautiful kitten. I try to watch as much as I can, especially early morning and lax times, too. Take care and thank you. Love, Batsy, a.k.a. Bats and Pops.
This is Bats.
There you go, Bats. There's your kitty.
There's not.
And, Bats, we will use your money for some cat food. I'll put those up there.
Here, they want to see you. Look. It's supposed to look.
Supposed to look happy, Pat. This card is from Holland. This is from Holland. Oh. Where do you guys find all these cool cards at? With love and best wishes at Christmas and the New Year to Jackie and her family, all the volunteers and their families, to all the cats, especially Bella and Jeepers.
Oh.
And Jeepers is your favorite. This is from Jude. J-U-I-N-J-I. I've seen you also on the cam. Please give Jeepers a cuddle from me. I love him, especially his tail. Maybe if you see Jeepers.
He's in there. He's under quarantine.
Oh, yeah. Jeepers is the one in quarantine with
Red Paws. Do they want to see his Red Paws?
Yeah. You guys stand on the paper towels there and absorb that.
You're a bad kitty.
Thank you.
He's a bad kitty.
There's another one.
Yes.
They were
bad
kitties.
Yeah, it was a bad kitty.
Oh, open with boxes. This is from our friend and volunteer, Diane, and she's the one who adopted our Missa girl, who I am just thrilled that Missa has turned out to be such a wonderful kitty for her. Check this out. There's Nissa with Santa. Says, Merry Christmas, Jackie, and all the wonderful kitties and cats and dogs and Einie. The kitties will love the fuzzy on the front of this card. We sure do. Big hugs to everyone. Nissa's got her paw. And Diane, is that Donna? Yes, that does kind of look like Donna with Santa, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And I put one on the edge there, too. Oops, I think you got it already.
Yeah, you put it in the paint.
Oh. We just can't get away from the face tonight.
It's red and shiny. Don't touch it.
This is from Julia Z. Oh, and Julia. Julia's from Defiance. I know Julia.
Jackie, I have the picture up.
You worked hard at that.
Should we put it up?
Do you want to keep it or do you want to put it up? Okay. Oh, you worked so hard for that. You have another bling bling card. It says, Jackie and staff, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Julia does pet and house sitting. She's an awesome person. If you're in this area and need a pet sitter, Julia would be awesome. She does a good job. This is from DeWitt from Wisconsin. Our friend DeWitt. Aw, poor little kitty. Poor little kitty in the litter box. Oh, and some more stamps. Thank you. Sandy Claus is coming to town. Saw this in the post office and couldn't resist it. DeWitt. Sandy Claus is coming to town. See, he's made a little mess in the litter box. Thank you, DeWitt, for the stamps, too. Yeah, we'll put those there. Do you want that?
No.
Okay, I'll keep that.
I'll keep the reindeer.
Okay, you keep the reindeer one. This is from Dave and Tony T. Dave and Tony T. from Archibald, and they are friends of the Rescue Center. Jackie and staff, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Dave and Tony T. Dave and Tony, I believe, have adopted kitties from us before. Mary L. from Sheridan, Michigan. Boy, we're going to miss all this when Christmas is over. This is from Mary L. from Michigan, and she sent a donation, and for her memo thing, she wrote, love, Kitty, and I've got her address, yep, so I can, and I'm going to just fold that and put it in my pocket so I don't lose anything amongst all these papers. And yes, before I get done for the night, my pockets all get a thorough going over.
I was
going
to say, you lost your card, and it
was in my pocket. This is from Menards. Happy holidays from your Defiance Menards. The Moss family and friends of Felines, we just wanted to thank you again for giving us the opportunity to serve you. Yeah, we...
You might have
yeah. From Menard Hamlet, yeah. Friends of Felines, this is from Phil M., or Phyllis, Phyllis M., from Archibald. Archibald's a cool little town around here. Happy holidays. Oh, check this out. Some more paw prints. And this is from Phyllis M. Thank you. Thank you, Phyllis. We will use those. And I'll put those in with the stack of the rest of ours. This is from Christy B., who is another Defiance person. Christy B. with a K. This donation is in memory of her Shih Tzu, Cassidy, who is Faded Earth Angel. Oh, yeah, I remember. Dr. Cindy probably remembers her since she had to do the second surgery on her the same night and took her to her home to watch her that same night. Yeah, she was about 12 and being treated for elevated kidney and liver. Yeah, this is in honor of her dog, Cassidy and Kelsey. Oh, and Kelsey, we used to board back in 2000.
You can't be a
and her cat, Kimbo Kitty. Do you want to put this inside my back door and I'll read that when I get done? Yes, honey. Okay, I will do that. I will help you with that in a minute. Oh, this is just from one of the companies that we order from. This is our sales reps, kids. This is for Friends of Felines, and this is from Carlene N., and she's from Pandora, Ohio. Many of you might know one of our Sun Porch kitties by the name of Cliff, the one that has the cleft palate. Carlene's the one who... sent Cliff over here. She said, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I tried to call you, but kept getting a message. Your mailbox has not been set up. I don't understand why that's doing that. So I am doing it this way, and I wanted to send a card anyhow. The other week when I gave you a check, I wanted to give the money in honor of our dog, Nikki, but forgot to tell you. Thank you for all you do for the cats and dogs in your area. You are all doing a great job. Yeah, Carlene's a really a cool person. She loves her cats.
And Cliff is a good kid.
And Cliff is a good kid.
Yep.
Oh, that's the next one here. We'll use this on it then. This is from Jana S. from Dryersville, Iowa. I've seen Jana's name before. Whoa, you want those? Here, why don't you get in the drawer and get a pair of scissors? This is from Jana S. from Iowa. She wants the stamps. Oh, I appreciate this. This is, here are some other cards that I received, and I think you will get more use out of them than I will. Enjoy. Yeah. These are all different greeting cards with kitties and doggies, and I will definitely use these. I will definitely use all of these. Thank you. Thank you for letting us have those. Here. Can you use those scissors safely? Oh, man. How are we still doing this?
Right here.
Okay. We might have to do something about that. And here's another card for Hannah.
No, you can't. Oh, where do you want her?
Up there. And then,
No, get back. No, no. You have to go in.
Okay. Whoops. Wrong edge.
I can use that.
Okay, there you go. Now, put these scissors back. Give them to Dorothy. This is to the kitties. And, says, "Kitty, kitty, kitty, here's a Christmas wish for you. To all kitties at FFRC, hope you have a whisker-licking, warm and fuzzy, non-stop purring, curl-up-by-the-fire kind of Christmas. Jana S. and her two kitties are Toby and Harley." Toby and Harley. Isn't that pretty? That's, everything's got bling bling on them. I like it. And this is Jackie, Steve, and volunteers. I'm going to have Steve come out and look at all these cards. Oh, look at that gorgeous cat. Oh, look at that. That's the top one is Toby in his Santa hat, and he's, wait a minute, I got to move my finger. This was 12, 14, 11. They both were taken 12, 4, 4, 14, 11. Then the bottom one is Harley. Isn't that cute? Thank you for doing such a great job at the center and giving these kitties a chance for a wonderful life. Your work is appreciated by many people. Jana F. and Toby and Harley. Thank you, Janice. I appreciate it. And I will use all of these cards. I will. I think, oops, we have two more left. We'll put this over here. Dorothy, can you get it, kiddo? This one has to be from out of the United States. Okay, get the scissors, but ask Dorothy to help you get them down. Be real careful, hon. Okay. This is for cats and volunteers. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Oh, and here's another one for Hannah.
Hey, Martha.
Hmm?
Would you kind of count? Do you think you could count those real quick?
I don't know if I can count that.
For curiosity.
You know, when we started this with Hannah, I had thought, and I told her mom this, that I had thought it would be cool if we got, you know, like 15, 20 of them. But we have far
past that. You might have to get a bigger bag.
I think we're going to have to.
Because I was going
to
go and get our card tomorrow.
Good. Yeah, we need more. To all the cats and volunteers at FFRC, I like that. Cats come first. Hope you have a wonderful Christmas and the cats and kitties get lots of hugs, I think. We love watching the antics of the cats on the webcam. Love from Linda, Keith, and Maisie in Scotland.
Sure.
Linda, Keith, and Maisie. Isn't that cool? What a beautiful card. Beautiful card. And last but not least. Oh, this is from Paula L. From Ohio. We know Paula. You guys all seem like you're just right out there with us. And I think we have another Hannah card. And this is Jackie and Steve and everyone. Oh, boy.
This is PJ, right? I knew it was PJ. This looks like a PJ kind of card.
Dear Santa, definitely naughty. Hoping your Christmas is perfect. Jackie and Steve and the whole gang. Furry or not, Merry Christmas. Thank you for sharing the love. Love and kitty kisses, PJ and Bad Kitty. Yeah, PJ's always talking about her bad kitty. That's a cool card. Thank you, PJ. And I think I got it all.
Okay, this is 30.
30 right there. So, I got, I mentioned on the blog that I called Jennifer, who is Hannah's mom, and just to verify her address. And Diane, one of our volunteers, was kind enough to offer to take all of this stuff to Hannah. But because of Hannah's immune system, she has to be really, really careful not to catch colds. So we're going to go ahead, and I thank Diane for that offer. That was awfully sweet of her. But I think we're going to go ahead and mail everything out to her. And we'll mail this on Monday so that she has it before Christmas. And Hannah knows we're doing it, and her mom says that she's very, very excited about what we're doing for her. So I thought that was cool. Surgeries are this Saturday, tomorrow, 4 o'clock, like I said earlier. We're going to, the letters, we don't have to do that. They'll be fine. We're going to put the webcam in the office and shut this area off for a while, and then we'll bring it back, and we'll have a surprise for you. And seemed like there was something else. Is there something else I was supposed to cover? You guys could tell me. Microwave them.
67.
67?
But I, is, who's, this isn't hers.
No, this is one that Sherry, or Silly Sticks, donated money for the shipping. So, but.
Is it going?
Yes, it goes in there. Yeah. Okay, 67 cards. You said 67, right? Oh, that's, and this is a picture of the kitty that we named after our little
Hannah
friend.
Oh, so that goes in here too?
Uh-huh. This is a picture that Kurt took of the kitty Hannah to send to kitty, to send to Hannah.
Okay.
Little girl Hannah.
Okay. There's 67 cards.
67
yeah.
plus that.
If I, but the handles are coming off.
Okay, that's okay. That's all right. Okay. I have a question. Okay, we can do one or two, and then we're going to, I gotta get working on these kitties. Is the new computer up and running? Not yet, but Kurt's working on it. He's working on it. Hopefully we'll get it up and running tomorrow. Oh, shoot. Did you hold the little coats up to the cam? Yes. Here's the little coats. Aren't those cute? Diane, are you up to 75,000 in bribes? That's too funny. You should pin. I will do that, Anna Marie. I'll do that. Don't know Steve's surgery date. We're getting very frustrated. I'm going to call him tomorrow and see if I can find anything. But we don't know yet. Just totally frustrating. What time is the surprise? Well, we're going to start at about 4 o'clock. And I'm not sure. It'll take us a little while. Then we will show you.
Yeah.
Call you when you're done.
No, no.
Okay, thanks, Paul.
I picked it up.
Okay. $75,000 kitty treat.
Yeah.
Aren't they cute? Okay, I think I better get cracking on these. We got three kitties now with Rich.
It's pilot,
oh, it is.
Hey.
I don't know what the attraction is tonight. I mean,
Jackie. That should fit this one. It probably would, but it's supposed to fit Donna and Weasley. Here's little Hannah. Hey, Hannah, our 9-year-old Hannah friend, if you're on, this is the kitty that's named after you. Say hi, my friend Hannah. Say hi, Hannah. Yeah. Hannah might be watching you. She watches. Isn't she a little cutie pie? Okay. All right, I'm supposed to give Unique and Jackie one of those pins.
Oh.
Is that
a white
one
before you go?
Will you help me remember?
Where are they anyway?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, where are they?
They're in here somewhere.
They must be.
Hey, Martha, do you still have a little time?
I suppose.